This is iPad. I will let iPad as a PC and to do the live training. I will connect the USB mouse, USB keyboard, and display on the TV. And when I do the live training, I will use a wire Ethernet. It will be stable. For the video source, I will edit a Enter Mini Pro to do the video switch. How to do? I will try you this product. This is a Lightning Hub. Lightning Hub have HDMI output and three USB port. First, I will show you how to let the iPad display on the TV. Lightning Hub connect the power. The power is Apple Lightning cable, and then connect the power. Okay, you can see it is charged. And then first, I will display on the TV. Please use your finger down mirror to this one. Connect the HDMI of the TV and turn on the TV monitor. You see, the video will mirror to the TV. And second, I will connect the USB keyboard mouse. I will use a USB, normal USB hub. Okay, you see, it will have a mouse. I also tested the keyboard. It is no problem. And then I will edit the wire Ethernet. This is USB Ethernet dongle, wire Ethernet. And then connect this one. Okay, you can see the control center, and you will see the Ethernet, and this one. This is wire Ethernet. Not all of USB dongle can work. For example, this is USB dongle cannot work. I try. Ethernet. You see, no dongle. This Ethernet is for the mirror to TV. You can see no dongle. Okay, I change a new old one. This one. Okay, you see this one, no problem. Okay, and then I go to the Ethernet, Facebook, it work, no problem. And then I will connect the Enter Mini Pro. This is the Enter Mini Pro. And the camcorder, okay. I use its HDMI output. This is Fabon iOS HDMI capture card. It can let the HDMI video input and become iOS video, and be input to the iPad. Just connect and edit the power of this adapter, and connect the HDMI source from the Enter Mini Pro. Turn on the app MediaLink Live or MediaLink Switcher. This is MediaLink Live. Turn on. You see? The video will switch to the Enter Mini Pro. I use the PGN or MultiView. PGN, MultiView. PGN. Okay. Loom in. Okay. I also added the Logitech webcam. This is a Logitech webcam, but your 4K camera. I will connect it to the Enter Mini Pro. I use this one. This is a Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It will input is UVC webcam and output is HDMI. So just connect. And the HDMI output, connect the Enter Mini Pro channel 2 HDMI cable. Connect the channel 2. Edit the power and turn on the channel 2. You will see the Fabon logo. Hi. Okay. It also have audio, no problem. Turn on the audio. Hi. Okay. Echo. Turn off the. So, the video source have two. One is Sony camcorder. The second is Logitech webcam. Channel 1, channel 2, Channel One, Channel Two, PGN, MultiView, PGN, OK, Channel One, Channel Two, Channel One, Channel Two. OK, I will do the live training. And please set up something, this one. And you can edit the live training platform. For example, YouTube, Facebook, this one, YouTube, Facebook, and RTMP, OK? And you can set up the resolution. For Facebook Live, I set up the HD and the bitrate under 4000. And then back, go. Facebook, I select a page, go. It is live training. Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2, Channel 1, Channel 2. Okay, so we can use Antmini Pro on iPad.